take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed, saying, now don't get this verse confused. Just because it's saying the kings of the earth set themselves and the rulers take counsel together against the Lord and against his anointed, don't get it confused, because the one that's speaking is the Father. And he's saying against the Lord as if it's not himself. But that's how